Thank you for joining us tonight, folks. We have an amazing night ahead of us.
Yeah, and we're just moments away from tonight's opening match. I can't wait. This one should be amazing, Michael.
We're just toying with the competition a little.
Some more Kobe if I spread it for money.
And now he goes for the second time. I like what I'm seeing here from Randy Orton. I don't know if he's touching on Randy Orton again. I fully expect him to lay out his opponent during this match. His number one record is almost unmatched. Hey, he's a WWE superstar, which means he's among the very best to lace up their boots. But does he have what it takes to beat his competition here tonight? That remains to be seen.
If you ask me, I'd say you can stand to be even a little more aggressive. I mean, when it comes to aggression, Orton is definitely playing here in the WWE. He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap. Oscar, come on! Now he just wants that insult injury. Yeah. This guy's a mean streak. We can say for certain on Randy Orton is that he possesses one of the most
vicious
characters in WWE. Yeah, man. King of Target portion of the RKO. The deadliest of all his weapons.
I don't think there's any ways that these superstars won't come to achieve victory here tonight.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
We're going to make this the quickest win in history. Sliding that Kobe. Picking up them wins. Yeah.